We're in the training hall of Crazy Legs Conti as he prepares for the July 4th Nathan's Hot Dog Eating Competition.
Competitive eating has left sort of the sideshow quality and entered the cusp of the mainstream. I've gotten the tangential benefits of being a pro athlete, where I've done 459 oysters on Letterman. He only ate three. That was my strategy, eat a quick 400 and coast. I've done cannolis on The Sopranos. I've quaffed hot sauce on Emeril. And I'm the lumberjack breakfast eating champion of the world, 3.5 pounds of pancake, half a pound of bacon in 10 minutes, beef buffet brisket world title, 5.5 pounds of buffet food in 10 minutes, sweet corn eating champion of the world, 34 3/4 ears in 12 minutes, former French cut string bean eating champion, former oyster eating champion. You know, I believe the secret is mind over stomach matter, because your stomach can get full, but your mind never can.
Most people probably wouldn't install a flat top grill in their apartment simply to get the same condition as one would have at Coney Island.
Crazy Legs has been so kind as to offer to show us a demonstration of how he goes about training. I'm going to join him to see just how it feels to eat hot dogs at this pace.
And go.
A minute and 20 seconds, Crazy Legs has finished all five of his dogs. I managed one. Really good hot dogs, by the way. It's a shame you gotta eat 45 and can't appreciate how tasty they are.
It's true, the best one is the one you have after the contest.